press that knock button, it turns white, and it records the GoPro.
Yeah.